Well, Bibb County deputies make another arrest in connection to a deadly shooting at Lake Wildwood. 19-year-old Mia Simone Hawkins is facing a murder charge in the death of Montavious Raines Jr. Last week, deputies arrested Jalen Smith and Jordan Mullis on murder charges. Investigators say Raines was shot while meeting with the suspects in the church parking lot on Greentree Parkway the night of November 19th.